backwards.
That's weird.
Yeah.
Everything's wrong.
Oh, I think we gotta switch to So... Alright, now we are commentating a match on the Cosmic Kings versus the Super Fujinari Bros. Yeah. First game starting off on Town City.
So, let's talk about how good Roy is in doubles just a little bit. He is heavy, he kills early. He's a good
fast.
He's decently fast, yeah.
Oh.
Wow, that forward smash.
I know. You even sees. He sees
Wire Hilt strong.
I thought he would have like got stuck on
Wire Hilt strong.
No idea. It's
Roy too good.
It's specially built. It's made by the gods.
Probably, I don't know.
Yeah, some Fire Emblem.
I didn't play that game.
Yeah, but
Richard trying hard for that knee, but just not getting it, which is sad.
Lang. Ghostbusters reference.
Now, all the characters here, I feel are very solid characters just in doubles.
Oh wow.
What killed him?
I think it was Jax's Bouncing Fish.
Bouncing Fish killed Robear, and then what did Jax's get killed by?
I think it was Roy's side smash. And then freaking Roy got killed by Falcon's up smash. Now Falcon's probably going to get killed by something by CSS, just completely the order.
Yeah. Anyways, all the characters here are solid characters in doubles. CSS is really good at building up damage and just killing off the top. And Roy is good at catching kills when CSS doesn't get it. And an up smash for Falcon from Roy. Roy's a good character.
Yeah. It's like, hey guys, you know how he sucked in Melee? Guess what? He doesn't anymore.
Yeah.
It's a new thing.
I don't like that new thing.
No, not much.
I'm okay with him being a good character.
Yeah.
My opinion about him is too much Roy.
Yeah, too much. Especially looking forward to fighting, possibly fighting Wolf in singles, because I want to see if I can handle him on my own. And doubles, like, comes out of surprise, and it's like, whoopsie!
Yeah. And the kill off the top for Robear, and kill off the top on Falcon.
Yep, poor G-Man.
I like seeing Falcon slam these.
So right now it seems to be looking a bit in Green Team's favor, simply because G-Man lost that second stock. But now, stocks are even. Well, percentages are
even. Percents? Not that much.
No.
Just like,
oh, okay. Actually, no, in Green Team's left.
Nice back air on the side of the stage.
Oh, wow.
By Rich.
See, that's
the
thing you gotta learn to take advantage of. When you both get launched by, like, someone else, you gotta take advantage of that. Like, you gotta hit him.
Falcon can take great advantage of that just because his back air is ridiculous.
Oh, yeah. Widoshi, just do nair and they're dead.
Yeah.
If they're anywhere around you, just go. Sex kick. Whoa.
Wow.
What even happened there? Clutter.
Clutterfunk.
Yep.
Oh, that's right, we can't save profanity here. Forward smash.
Oh, okay.
Jax is up to Jax's to bring back the set.
Yep.
Now, I wouldn't say he's in an actual disadvantage because they're both high percent.
Yeah.
But it's still there.
Yeah, it's
not as severe as a disadvantage as it would be.
2v1 is just scary to deal with.
Yeah.
I should know how to deal with it.
Because if Jax is playing smart, he can definitely take this back.
Oh yeah, there are definitely kill percents.
I mean, he just has to actually be willing to use the kill move.
Yeah, and the only thing that cost them the last match when they were fighting each other was an unfortunate ending SD on Jax's part.
Yeah.
Hopefully he doesn't do that this round.
It's
oh,
nice.
Wow. Oh, oops. Okay,
like
oh no.
Yep.
Oh,
and Bam Roy takes the kill. I just need to talk a little bit about how even when Roy is high percent by himself, and he has, well, not by himself, but like in, okay, 1v1 situations, if you say you have two stocks, Roy has one stock, Roy's high percent, Roy can kill ridiculously early.
Yeah.
That isn't a serious disadvantage, but
a charge forward smash from Roy can kill around 70-ish.
Yeah.
Then plus rage, that's like down to maybe like 50 something.
Yeah, basically, so Roy's. And yes, he will. Typically, in those scenarios, he will be, yes, disadvantaged. But it's not as severe as it is with a lot of other characters.
If you're playing smart, you can just pull it off.
Definitely.
Alright, game two going at Omega.
Kalos.
Yeah.
Omega Kalos League.
This place.
Particular favorite by both. Actually, I don't know if he likes the stage a lot, but particular favorite by Jackson's.
Yeah, it's so shiny with all the glass.
Yeah, he just likes the song here.
Alright. Okay, everyone's just trying to just get an advantage here.
I feel like there's too much team attacking going on.
A bit. Seriously. Oh, okay, Jackson's at legendary percent. Let's see where it takes him. Oh no.
Oh!
Okay, I thought G-Man might have saved him.
I think he did, I'm not sure actually. I don't know how knockback works exactly in this game. I just know at high percents, if you get hit with a strong move, you typically die, so. Yeah.
Okay, everyone at decently high percents, especially over 100.
Roy looks ready to kill somebody.
Whoa!
Stalker Robear, very surprising.
Yeah, he just kind of fell.
Just out of nowhere.
I'm not sure if PSD tried to use his up earlier and just missed the ledge. I'm not sure what happened.
So, Captain Falcon, he's up air killing there.
Yep.
In fact, he's a very solid character in doubles and singles. Interesting thing about his jab, the three hit, the 1-2-3, called Gentleman. If he's playing very defensively and very smart, and certain characters he can just completely invalidate by that a bit, just that alone. So Captain Falcon's jab is a very strong option, to say that.
Oh, wow. Okay.
Getting hit by, I didn't see what it was, but
it might have been flip kick. Oh, wow, somehow power
Richard getting scared there.
Oh, that was smash. Okay, now stock's even, but it seems though that blue team nearly has a full stock advantage.
G-Man just wanting that raw up smash.
Yeah.
Just want to be like, your up smash kills, and so is mine.
Yeah, my up smash is better than yours, except for it's not really. Okay, wow, that rapid jab.
Yeah, it actually didn't do that much if you look.
Oh, damn, it didn't. Oh, an unfortunate team kill.
And that'll be it for Wolf.
Okay,
who is
team.
Not up
having a significant advantage here.
No up is Wolf, or the wrong.
Yep. Okay, G-Man's still living.
Jaxus is trying for that border, swing across the stage.
Yep.
I hate that, by the way.
Yeah, it's really annoying. Some characters with a frenzy nair can get out of it, but it's still difficult.
Well, I don't like seeing Falcon in it.
Okay, now G-Man on his last stock, but Jaxus still has the second one, so if he can just keep that, they can take this.
Wow.
That, okay.
Broker wasn't a good percent for a knee setup. Never mind.
Yep. Oh, crap.
So,
down.
Okay,
unfortunately.
Now, Brobear, never mind. Brobear won't have to do anything.
The moves have been shown, and
Captain Falcon
second game,
the moves.
Actually, no, first game. I thought Kings won that.
Oh, oops. I don't know why I clicked there.
So, now, they will consult and ban. Let's see where game two goes.
No, they're probably gonna ban stages.
Oh yeah, that might just happen.
Yeah. Yeah, they might not ban stages.
Where is Shy? He should be here.
No, he's in he's like Danger Close Control, I think.
Fine. And Triforce Ginger is gone as well. Everyone's gone.
He won't be back for like 5 days.
Oh, I know. Went to Washington. I think the vision of grandparents shouldn't be giving this personal information online. But oh well, it's not that like
it's not like they actually.
They're going to their their address is
yeah
no
just rob them while they're not there. Yeah.
By the way, if you want to
probably focus on this match though. So
over to
I feel like all the characters here like Battlefield Roy not as much though because the platforms don't really help them.
Yeah, well, if,
I feel the help is a part of
it. If you space it right, that up smash can, like, obviously go through the stage with the sword.
It's still stronger as a help, though.
Yeah, I know. like, it's obviously just, like, stronger than Star Trek, but still.
Yeah.
It's the, like, tip of the sword that actually killed, ironically.
Yeah, it's kind of ironic, yeah.
Oh, wow. Oh!
And wow.
I see a forward smash with a forward smash.
Not a minute in, and Roy's already lost his first stock. Oh, okay, wow.
Well, T-Man gets killed right off the top with...
I think it was up
like
there.
Boost kick?
I don't think it was boost kick. He wasn't free fall.
No, not boost kick, but
flip kick?
Flip kick, yeah. It looked like flip kick. I don't know.
I think it was up there, but...
It might have been up there.
I don't know. Either way, he just got killed. And just
so, this Slaughterfest of forward smash.
Everyone is dying, except for Dexus. It's gonna be his turn soon, I predict.
Yeah, I think Richard might actually forward smash him.
Yeah, it's like, okay, your turn!
Yeah, I'm just waiting for that to happen now.
Team David. Or
nope,
never mind. Robert takes it with boost kick.
No team attack there. Just gonna kill it.
Yep.
Slaughterfest. What is it looking like right now? Because barely 2 minutes in, and everybody's already lost a stock.
Yep. Not gonna happen.
Richard, G-Man baiting out the dodge for once. Not the dodge, the counter for once. I can speak words. I don't.
Speak it in English. No. Push it a button.
I don't want to speak
it. Okay, manages to recover safely. Oh, but gets boost kicked in and...
That's about from could have lived that, actually.
Yeah, well, yeah, unfortunately, the yeah, I currently suppose.
Yeah.
So now, it seems...
I lived up to that angle before.
Yeah.
I'm about...
So now, stocks are even. Each team only having 3. Which percentage wise, it seems to be very much in the Cosmic King's favor.
Yeah.
Okay, and
the Lunari Bros stocks go, by the way? Question.
They went off stage. That's what they went.
Never okay, I didn't actually ever see that.
I'm
not accommodating this dude. I didn't see that.
Okay, now, everyone on the list, except for Jax, is only at 50%. He is very much in a good place for Sheik right now.
Yeah.
Okay. Oh,
Aura Smash will take it from Sheik, because Roy with Rage is scary.
Wow.
Like, Roy with Rage is actually worse than... Not
okay, but there goes Roy, now it's 2v1.
I feel like Roy of Rage is actually worse to go against the Ganon.
Game 2 goes to the Cosmic Kings. Now,
I think when it comes to like playing Roy 1v1, you kinda have to play similar to Ganon. You kinda just have... When you play Ganon, you have to respect him and stuff.
Yeah.
It's so, like, you respect like, his range and there's nothing really you can do.
Not anymore. Exactly fearing, because some of the moves have a lot of ending lag and you can punish that, but you have to, like... Have that nobility to realize, oh, don't get cocky, this can kill me, and I don't know why I'm doing the gun symbol.
Why? Anyways, so Roy reminds me of that because he kills really, really early.
Yeah.
He can't. And that's a huge problem if you're bad living. So I also feel like it's harder to respect Roy though, which is a problem.
Yeah. Because like he's a lot faster and
he also
smaller.
Has range.
Yeah.
And Roy doesn't kill very well at the tip of the sword, but his forward smash is stupid.
Yeah,
basically.
Ganondorf even if he was younger and a sword.
Yeah, probably.
You know, if he actually used his blade as he does a boiling blade for everything else.
Yeah.
So wow, G-Man already at 84%
died from that Roy.
Wow.
If they were any closer to the ledge, I think G-Man would actually have died.
Yeah. Okay, gets the early boost kick. But Dex is only at 24%. Oh, wow. G-Man setting up Dex for death.
Setting up his partner to be killed by Roy.
Yep.
It's an interesting strategy. I don't think it works very well, though.
Yeah. Here, kill my teammate. Do it! Do it now!
Give it.
Oh, and the up smash, taking G-Man's first stock.
Just running into the up smash. He's just not having a good time.
Oh, G-Man's trying to go for that knee. Oh!
Gets
killed
him. From
both. Show your freaking moves.
The moves have been shown.
Oh, yes they have. Okay, Jax is still on his third stock, but very much in kill defense. Especially with Roy right there.
Roy's scary.
A little bit. I cannot lose, and I will murder your family.
Yeah. Not only does he kill you, he kills your family too.
Yeah. Like Mario and Luigi, I guess Peach, Bowser, Bowser Jr.
Smash will take it.
Oh my God!
I swear, he looked like he died twice there.
Up smash is real.
Always up smash is a solid kill option.
It really is. Okay, this is very much back looking in
Funari Bros' favorite. Now it's even stocks.
Yep.
Although Roy with Rage is very scary.
Oh yeah. Fear the Roy. He can probably kill even Topper now.
Oh, never mind.
Never mind. Okay.
He's dead now.
He gone.
He died.
He died.
He very much did. So now I kinda thought Richard was gonna die. G-Man was gonna die there.
Yeah.
I kinda thought he was.
So now the game seems to be in the Cosmic King's advantage once again. But if just the Super Funari Bros plays the cards right, they might be able to just okay, never mind.
Oh wait, not one.
This may actually result in a bracket reset, but Broker can still definitely bring it back. He's,
oh yeah.
He's been known to bring back 2D ones, I think.
Oh, and gets the
boost kick.
Okay, nearly killing
G-Man.
G-Man nearly jumped into that like Jackson did a couple games ago.
Got him with the flip kick.
Okay, now it's 1v1. It's looking very familiar.
Now, he may be disadvantaged, but it doesn't mean he can't bring it back.
No. He's got to really play smart. Ooh, that flat.
I bet this guy watches Sword Art Online.
I've watched it. It's a good anime.
I don't think we're here to advertise that.
Yeah. Yeah, Funimation, I think it's called. Got out?
No, we're not here to
advertise.
Oh, okay.
Now we're going to a bracket
a
reset.
Gigantic hitbox.
Yeah, it does. Now we're going to a bracket reset.
Oh, goody.
I got to ask the old man ETO something.
Alright, I'll take care of this.
So, AJ, do we remove the L&W now?
No, we switch it.
Do we remove L&W or switch?
Yeah, just remove them.
Oh, never mind. I can smarts.
Now type in bracket reset for him. No.
Parentheses
2.
Oops. No, wrong side. Go.
Hold on, let's put in bracket reset first.
Hold on.
Wait.
Ready?
Hold on.
Wait, hold on.
No, we gotta type in bracket reset.
Just do it as they're going.
During the match.
I don't know if I spelled bracket right.
B-R-A-C-K-E-T.
B-R-A-C...
No. Don't even.
Is it B-R-A-C-K-E-T? Okay. So how do
you... Even though Zeno spelled it, I just said it out loud.
Bracket.
Reset.
Reset. Alright. So okay, grand finals bracket reset for doubles, like it always seems to happen when we play doubles here.
Okay, wow, while we were fixing the scoreboard, everyone seemed to just beat the crap out of each other.
Yeah, that seems to happen when I'm not looking.
Yeah.
So, like, just say everybody, Falcon can just throw out a smash, probably someone will die. Broly can throw out a smash, someone will probably die. CSS throws out a smash, probably nobody will die. And then if Sheik does, then Sheik dies.
And, oh, nearly killed.
And there it is, throw out a smash and you got it.
Oh, wow.
Nice flip kick spike by Bro-Bear.
Yeah.
It's just Super Funari Bros just not screwing around this time, wanting to not have this bracket reset happen.
Yep.
Well, it happened, but like, wanting to win it. Nice back here by G-Man there.
Whoa! Oh!
Okay, Roy SD. Roy seems to have that problem. Catching both of them with the up smash, not killing G-Man.
Yeah. I think the up air once again.
Super Funari Bros taking away the Cosmic King's lead. Well, they never had a lead, but taking away their comeback. It's not gonna happen today. Bro-Bear is still with 3 stocks.
Yeah.
Oh, never mind. I'm sorry, Bro-Bear, I killed you.
Yeah.
Commentator's curse.
Yep.
I'm guessing D-Man probably tried to land Eve because he said the dream almost happened. I guess I talked about our characters who are good doubles. So Jinx good in doubles because she's really good at building up damage. Although she does have somewhat of a problem landing a safe kill move, I guess. That is in like a bar or something.
Yup, there.
Roy's dead, but Robear still has 2 stocks.
Yup. Well, he sure stuff.
Nope, I guess he's just opting like just to kind of play out the TV one.
Yep. Well.
See where this goes.
Why the air
dodge? Now, if I were Robear, I would, accept Wolf's Lana Tomato Crest, but I would let Wolf come back and take a stock because this is Roy talking about. He can kill.
Yeah, he can.
But let's just see where it decides.
So Robear kind of just going between the ledges. AJ trying to do the Needles and Bouncing Fish setup. Yep. Not getting it.
Oh,
almost got this.
Okay, there we go.
So CSS definitely has kill potential on your side.
Oh, yeah.
Robear can still definitely bring this back, actually.
What? Alright.
Not following that up. Jax is doing an interesting thing where he kneels his partner.
Oh wow.
Up smash will take game one of the bracket reset.
I'm not this
yep. This is gonna take a while. Game 7, or I mean 2.
I think we can call it Game 7.
Might as well.
Actually, I don't know how many games here are set. 1, 2.
Well, they went to Game 5, that was Game 1. So it's
oh.
Game
7. Okay, we're on Game 7. Gotta put it back now. No, you can't.
Sure. You don't know me. You don't know my story.
Going back to D&Z. Seems to be a favorite. I ran out of things to say.
Yeah. It's been too long. We did sign up for 10 matches.
Yeah, kind of actually did it.
Okay, but, we're really getting jiggled around.
Yeah, upgrade strings, well not strings, but like, juggling has definitely just always been a strength of Fire Emblem characters.
Yeah.
Wow. Because they can project a large hitbox above their heads. Back here killing Roy, and then up here killing CSS.
Cool, okay, so, the Kings with the advantage.
Falcon will live.
Actually, G-Man is still living. Oh, and Jax is as well.
See, I'm doing the PI input to Falcon.
Oh, and he lives the up smash by Roy, holy crud.
On TNC, up smash for Roy? How?
ZI is ruined, G-Man.
Yeah, CRS actually has physical in the VA, but it's silly. So, it's a common joke that I don't die.
Yep.
I will admit I have lived some ridiculous things, but it's not that ridiculous.
Okay, and I think those forwarder
killing. Yeah, forwarder killing Captain Falcon. Baiting out the counter with dash attack without actually connecting dash attack.
Okay, wow.
That Roy's a little counter heavy.
Okay, once again,
stocks are even. Percentages
are
currently
up to this game.
And until I say it, and G-Man, this is...
Well, Summer Gate killed G-Man.
Yeah, I'm sorry, G-Man.
Don't take your curse, too real.
Yep. So now, everyone's on the left side except for Brobear, and seems to be... Oh, wow, Miss Space is... Goose Kick. G-Man's gonna be popping Brobear's shield.
Wow, they're here!
AJ, it's Roy.
It's Roy, man. You died at 50.
Dumb.
Yeah, a bunch of things are dumb.
So now, Jax is
having
up
to do a
2v1. Yep.
This is where I feel like she isn't very strong in doubles, is 2v1 situations.
Yeah.
Where she gets the one.
Move. All of his smashes, except for maybe his down. I'm not sure how strong that is. Probably ridiculous as well.
Down smash, I feel, it like actually hits you. If you get the tips of sword, I think it like knocks you sideways, which is good at for gimping, actually.
Alright.
G-Cap's somebody on the recovery. But I mean, if he actually hits you, I think that actually kills you.
Yeah.
I don't know, I guess we're going back over here.
On it.
Go fire on top of the drugstore.
Drugstore. Come on, hype it up. Drugstore. Drugstore.
Fire on top of the drugstore. No, pick drugstore.
Alright, here she represent.
So, Richard being a lamer and not picking the fire on top on it.
Oh, well, I think the island of Yoshi's. Yo, this should be just like sleepy Yoshi's in the background. Why are they not?
Awesome. I don't know. That'd be pretty cool though.
Yes.
I think it's like an apple tree. Well, it looks like an apple tree.
It's an apple tree.
Okay.
Actually, I think all the trees here are apple trees. Yeah, they are. Huh. You can see the little red dots. Yoshi loves them apples. And you know, it's delicious. On the board. Oh, okay. Jax is living. That's side smash.
Falcon's strong.
Yeah. Oh.
What? G-Man may have wanted to come there is immediately back there. That way, I gave him a throw invincibility. Also, the hitboxes characters actually throw out when throwing actually does more damage than the actual throw.
Yeah.
And knockback.
Come on, man.
Like, I believe Jax has mentioned this earlier about Kairos up throw. Like, if you're not the person being thrown, if you get hit by the actual hitbox it provides, you actually die.
Okay, and Goose Kick, not killing tough.
Too heavy.
Oh, but we'll go see. Oh, wow, okay, Roy is just nearly dying. And G-Man takes Wolf's last stock, but he sure sucks. Okay, this is very much taking advantage of the Cosmic Kings.
Oh, there we go, now we know Roy's gonna smash those kill.
Yep. Smashes with Roy are done.
Roy is strong. Why did they give him Ice Downer?
Good question. Okay, now, it's a 2v1 scenario. Jax is with two stocks.
I feel like Roy can't, is probably not half that character to have in 2v1 situation.
But then again, this is... Oh, wow. Jax is
getting that sneaky up B kill.
Yeah.
Nick it.
Okay, wow.
The color blue encourages creativity, right? The color red, kind of just like makes people a little bit more aggressive. So, what does green do? I think green means you're unaffiliated.
Red, like, yeah, shout out to the game theory. Just like red being like aggressive with the color blood. Blue being the color of like the ocean and sky being like cool and collected and concentrated. Green, I have no idea, he didn't mention that.
I'm pretty sure green's not affiliated.
Alright.
Let's just say that.
Yeah. Let's make up a thing we know nothing about and say it happens.
Wow,
Okay, then. Wouldn't purple be the combination? Because it is a combination of blue and red.
Anything?
Like, wouldn't that be like your aggressive and collected?
I don't know.
Oh! Wow, G-Man charging that forward smash. I wanted to actually start so warring him.
Also, okay,
he's
up smashing me and knocking
me on
the ground.
Cool.
Oh, barely understand that.
God. Oh wow. Unfortunate SD. I think he just like fastball and missed the ledge and then couldn't recover.
I feel like fastball is not that good of an idea.
Nah, fastball why you do this.
I died a few times trying to fastball to the ledge.
Okay, so now back to next stock.
Yep.
Now stocks are even with Jax is having all three, but he is very much a kill percent, so you gotta be careful.
Yeah.
Oh. Still alive. Still living.
Sheik and Rage is not that much of an improvement.
Not. I mean, unless you can land that sweet spot.
Like the Delta Mask.
Yeah. Oh, okay, and there goes Jax.
Stocks are not even.
No, it's 4v3, and like, G-Man is about ready to die. But he share sucks, so now it's 4v2.
They could definitely bring him back.
Oh yeah, they just gotta kill Roy sooner than later. Oh wow, Jaxus is really just like, I've never seen him like land those as well as he has now. It's really cool, it's not really, what is it, 100%. So now, stocks are even, and percentages are actually-
No!
Wow!
Getting that forward smash.
Crap.
Killing his team's looking like they're bringing it back.
Yeah.
Of course it's- not completely against probability that Roy can just forward smash both of them and they die.
Yeah.
Roy, Sheik, like, just barely.
Oh, the knee of justice!
Sheik just barely.
Soft knee gimp!
Soft knee gimp! Just last thought. Sheik's one of the lighter characters in the game.
Yep.
So that comeback could definitely happen.
Oh, yeah. Two games, all players.